We will know the makeup of next year's Cincinnati City Council. It's a large field of Republican, Democrat, and Charterites on the ballot today. 23 candidates in all, fighting for just 9 positions. Nearly half believe job creation is at the top of issues facing the city. All 9 incumbents on council are seeking re-election. A major issue the winners will face, the city's $33 million deficit for 2012.